Xylem conducts water and dissolved ions. It also helps mechanically support a plant. The cells, called vessel members and tracheids, are dead at maturity. Their lignified walls interconnect and serve as pipelines. Living cells called sieve tube members interconnect to form sieve tubes, the conducting tubes of phloem. Companion cells are adjacent to the sieve tube members. These specialized parenchyma cells help load organic compounds into the sieve tubes.